We played through the seams, called it a rip.